Right, so this is Hest Bank, that's the golf course. Very nice, Hest Bank at Morecambe. Now it's just clouded over a bit. We're behind some clouds now, the sun. Way up in that direction is Carnforth of Silverdale and hills of the Lake District. If we pan right round, I think right in the centre of your picture will be, I think, Grange Oversands. Big bay this, Morecambe Bay. Right round, right down there, where it just fizzles out, will be Barrow in Furness. Right, so the idea is to go from here to Heysham. Well, let's have a see. Well, I don't know whether you can see the trip there. I've got it not. I haven't seen one electric bike yet along here. There's a sign up there, that way, not far away, that says Heysham, 4 miles. So it's not very far. There's a bit of a chilly breeze blowing here. In the motorhome we've driven up right up the prom from the West End, and it was really absolutely really busy with people. I'm going to go into gear 7 and I'm going to go into eco here, see how we go on, because it's pretty flat this. Keep to the left. So I'll set off about 20 minutes to 1. Let's just have a look here. So that's 12:43 that, so that's spot on for the time. It's that's on 24 degrees, but that's just been in the motorhome. So we'll put it back onto to that. So that's 0.2 mile. So as you can see, the tide's in. So my dear old grandma Taylor, she'd have said reliably, tide's in, dearie. In a southern accent. She used to always comment on the state of the tides, either out or in. She used to like to tell you. Yeah, so I was toying with the idea of using the blue Carrera Vulcan for this, because I could have done it, but on our next little jaunt, I mean, this is only a stop off this, we're actually going to Tea Bay Services, where there's a caravan site, and there's a little circular ride there, which I'm hoping to do, probably about 9 or 10 miles. Should be really nice that, but it's a bit up and down, so you'd need really an electric bike. Don't be toiling up some of them hills. Yeah, there are a lot of people further up. Now what's he doing? Emptying bins or something. This here is telling us how many minutes and seconds the front wheel's been turning round. So I know I've been going 6 minutes. I mean, this bike is really heavy. It's a lot heavier than a non-e-bike. I mean, I could try turning the power off completely like that. It still registers a speed in the miles. Oh, I can tell it's not on now. Yeah, it's just got a bit harder to pedal. Yeah, that's better. Now this is where it's getting a little bit busier. This is where you've got to weave your way through the pedestrian traffic. So we're still quite a way up here. That's 0.8 of a mile. We can't even see that big fancy hotel that's been done up. I mean, I could say that I have heard that they put some illegal immigrants in it, but I'll not say anything about that. Now then, this is what I mean. Can I squeeze through here? Oh. See, we've been along Blackpool prom, and it's quite a bit wider than this. In fact, two or three times wider in places. It's not softer that you tend to see Morecambe Bay with the tide in. But when it goes out, boy, does it go out. It goes out for a long, long way. And that's where they go out cockle picking. And you can get in trouble if you don't come back in before the tide arrives. So I'm going against the breeze here, and it's a bit cool. Now then, this is a bit awkward, isn't it? I don't want to end up knocking the dog down, do I? Yes, I've used to come here a lot when I were a little lad. In the 60s, one of my favourite places at my grandma and granddad Taylor used to come, Morecambe. And it's heyday when it was really popular. So a bit of a beach there, look, going on. Yeah. Ah. So you can see the hotel now, right up in the distance. Yeah, the trouble is with this GoPro, it tends to flatten everything out. So you look over there, and it's not very high up that lot, but it is. I mean, on this GoPro, it only looks half as handy. So I think when we get to the stone jetty, I might just have a ride along there. Unless it's a bit too busy, I don't know, I'll have to see what. Just pick your route out here. See, when I come back, I might I might throw caution to the wind and just come back on the road. I'll have the wind behind me anyway. Might be a bit quicker. Well, I've done 1.7 miles now. I wouldn't say It was only 4 miles to Heysham. No way. Well, I must say, this is nice, isn't it, though, really? Yes, look at this. And this is with the tide in it all. I can't believe that. I mean, I never thought it had a proper beach, Morecambe. There it is. There's proof. Let's just go up here. Right, yeah, you've got to pick your route here. Look at all these people here. Now, really, I'd say this is more of a pedestrian way than a for bikes. No, a road. Fancy that. Two miles. Well, I don't know, a fairground. Well, how long's that been there? Funland. Tailors. It's tailors and it's made for your fun. Well, I don't know. Somebody with an electric model car, are you looking this grass? Now then. Well, I don't know about going up along this stone jetty. Could do, I suppose. So I've got the GoPro battery on. I know it's good for at least 45 minutes. Bird looks a bit miserable, doesn't it? Now then, we'll go round in a loop here and go back, and then we'll carry on along the prom. It was done up at great cost, this place, a few years ago. We were left to go to rack and ruin. Really unusual shape. Yeah, but the old stone jetty all around here, one time, there used to be a marine land with performing dolphins and a big place where they had tropical fish. Aquarium, that's the word I'm looking for. This disappeared out of my brain then. Now it's a bit wider here, isn't it? A bit wider. Some more beach here, look. It's about 3 miles. 3 miles, but that includes a little detour onto the stone jetty. Well, it's a bit breezy now, I don't think you can hear my voice. Got the sound muffler on, but it sounds a bit echoey sometimes. Well, that's probably the busiest bit there for pedestrians. Should thin out a bit now. So from what I remember now, all this bit here, there used to be bowling greens, pitch and putt, is it? Crazy golf rather. All sorts of amusements along this stretch. And they just closed them all down. And they put, they built that wall there. Yeah, it's got music on him on that bike. Yeah, they built that wall there and they just pedestrianised it all. Now, this is where really the prom runs out. How long have we been going now? Nearly 20 minutes. 3.3 miles. There's gulls there, look. Oh, nice. Hey, do they get nicer than this? Yeah. So I'll carry on now along here as long as it carries on. The pedestrians may thin out quite a lot here, unless they're actually walking to Heysham. Just about hear the waves there. So my guess is it'll be on its way out a bit now, this sea. By the time I get back, I think the water level will have dropped quite a bit. We're parked up at S Bank. I mean, it starts, when it starts coming in that tide, if you caught it out there, then you've got to be a good runner. They said it comes in at the speed of a good horse on the gallop. And that is a fair speed. So unless you're Usain Bolt, you'll be in lumber, I would think. Let's have a check now, 3.8 miles. Well, it's probably about 3.5, isn't it? Because I did do a bit of a detour on the stone jetty, didn't I? Well, I don't think I've ever been down here at all, because we only used to sort of stay in a sort of just that area around where that fancy hotel is and the stone jetty and that, just that stretch. We never used to go any further north as kids, and we certainly didn't come down here, so this is all fairly new, this, I think. I don't think it's been here so long, this. Now I can hear something down below. I don't know if it's, well, you can hear it on the camera. A tinkling noise. Can't imagine what that is. I've only just put some new jockey wheels on this. Wheels were wore out again. Well, I'd imagine, I could be wrong, but I think that over there, that could be Heysham village. And you've got your graveyard there at the side of it. So it's not that far off, so we've done 4.4, which is probably just over 4 now. 24 minutes. Can you hear it? It's only when I'm pedalling. Well, I don't like the sounds of that. Can I just pass you, please? Thank you. Yeah, listen to that. Well, there's something wrong somewhere. Well, everything's cleaned up, the chain's clean, the cassette's clean, new jockey wheels, it's all lubricated. And it's making funny noises. Now, shall we go along there? Yeah. Well, this has been here a while, hasn't it? Right, I'll go down to fifth, I think. Now, where is it going now? Is this it? Just the end of it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, gotta get up them steps, haven't you? Well, Heysham village is just there. It'll be full of people.
And this is it then.
Let's just put the bike on its stand and have a listen. Hear that? Sort of a squeaky. Hear it? Squeaking. Well, I don't know. What can you do? Right, anyway.
What? Former podcast, Derek Taylor.
Oh, have you found me?
Yeah, well, it must be you because you're the thingy of the video.
Are you sure?
On a bike. So you've got your little
yard. Yeah, is that it? Yeah, that'll be it. Yeah, you found it. Oh, if you're sad enough, you can sit there for hours watching them. People tend to say, oh, I can't sleep at night, so I put one of your videos on and I nod off.
Soothing.
So, well, if you leave this a month or two and look for this, you should find it on. Because I'm intending to put them on every 3 or 4 weeks now, so it'll be probably end of July or August or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, you haven't seen it yet, have you? But coming down here, it's a challenge because it gets right busy with people and you've got to pick your route in between.
That's not you, is it? Why the light too? I just thought.
Yeah, there's 129...
Green glass of concrete, Derek Taylor.
Yeah, that was one I did about all the house building going on, yeah.
Green grass or concrete.
Yeah.
Wow.
But there's the mainly rides, you know, like this and that. But right, I've just texted my wife to tell her I'm setting back, so
enjoy
I'll.
Enjoy yourself, Derek.
Yeah, you too.
See you later, buddy. Take
care.
See you.
Here comes my happiness again.
tell you that she wants me back. Tell her no, I gotta go.
Thank you.
now.
There we are, 9.7 miles. Right, end the film here, I think. Right.